Coming up next is Tituraj Sinha, who is dressed up as Lord Krishna.